To some breaking news that's coming in, Rahul Gandhi has now taken on the Prime Minister over the Agnivir scheme. Rahul Gandhi going on to say that Prime Minister Modi has made two types of jawans. One is a son of the poor, Dalit and minorities, and the other is from a rich family.
Narendra Modi ne do tarike ke jawan bana diye. Ek jo garibon ka beta hoga, दलितों का, आदिवासियों का, पिछड़ों का, गरीब जनरल कास्ट परिवारों का बेटा होगा, माइनॉरिटी का बेटा होगा, और दूसरा जो अमीर घर का बेटा होगा। जो गरीब घर का बेटा है उसे उन्होंने एक नया नाम दिया है, अग्निवीर, और उससे ये कह रहे हैं कि देखो अगर तुम शहीद होगे तो तुम्हें शहीद का दर्जा नहीं मिलने वाला है। क्यों? क्योंकि तुम अग्निवीर हो और तुम्हारा परिवार गरीब है, तुम्हें पेंशन भी नहीं मिलेगी, तुम्हें कैंटीन की सुविधा भी नहीं मिलेगी। अगर तुम शहीद हुए, तुम्हारी परिवार की, हिंदुस्तान की सरकार तुम्हारे परिवार की रक्षा नहीं करेगी। मगर अगर आप अग्निवीर नहीं हो, अगर आप सीनियर अफसर हो या चार में से आप एक हो, कैसे चुना जाएगा आप सबको मालूम है ना कैसे चुना जाएगा? हाँ, तो आपको पेंशन मिलेगी, शहीद का दर्जा मिलेगा, मेडल मिलेंगे, कैंटीन मिलेगी, और सरकार अंतिम क्षण तक आपके और आपके परिवार की रक्षा करे।
Pallavi, my colleague now joining us, getting us more perspective on this. Now, Pallavi, there have been times in the past as well when Rahul Gandhi and the Congress have raised questions on the Agnivir scheme, but Rahul Gandhi this time around giving a fresh twist to it.
Yes, absolutely. In fact, if you go through the Congress Nyay Patra or manifesto, Poonam, it very categorically talks about the fact that when they come to power, and if they do come to power, then Agnivir scheme is the first time which is going to be scrapped, because Agnivir scheme means nothing. It does not give you a job guarantee. It will not give you all the perks which are associated with anyone who joins armed forces. And therefore, in place of that, what they plan to do out is to come out with a more permanent and a concrete proposal. Now, what Rahul Gandhi has just said is likely to stoke yet another controversy, because we've been talking about the nationalism, national spirit as a narrative in which the Congress has always caught at a back foot. Now, the BJP is going to begin accusing the Congress party of rubbishing a scheme which has actually had a large number of enrollments, and where those who have joined it also have an assurance that, you know, if they based on their performance and the opportunities, they could also be given a more permanent position.
It'll be interesting to see how the BJP responds to this. For the moment though, Pallavi, thank you so much for getting us the latest on that.
Thank you for watching CNBC TV 18. For all the latest news and updates, do follow us on our social media platforms.